Hi again. It's pretty late, but I cannot sleep. Many thoughts going around in my head. So I need to do a film to Vladimir Putin. And I really hope he will listen, and really hope he will take me seriously on this, because I think this is a mission that we must do together. To unite the world. You have skills that I don't, and you have connection that I don't, but I have a lot of developed material to show you. And together with Sir Ken Robinson, Teal Swan, and Dr. Ruja Ignatova, I think we will have a pretty good team. Many things happens to me now. I have been contacted by, I think, six or seven different persons today. By phone and by WhatsApp, and I think it's source in every person, in and trying to develop me and chat with me and push me in the right direction. It's a very, very special situation for me, and if I not get this push and this signs, I would not have asked you and tried to collaborate with you. I'm totally sure, not in my early life, but now I am so convinced, and I'm so filled with love. I have not been religious in my earlier life, but now I know that God is real, and God is in all of us, and some of us he can control if we feel pretty good, and that is what's this is all about. And maybe you are also someone he can control, because I think all in this project are people that he can control in some way. I also think Donald Trump is a player, but I'm not sure he is the right one in this project for me. We live in the same area, to say. We have almost the same weather. I have been in the Soviet Union in the 80s as a leader of a national team in modern pentathlon. We was in Alma-Ata. It was a very, very interesting journey for me. I remember very well when we was sitting the first evening, having a big meal, welcome meal, and I was placed beside the old man, the oldest man, who the whole competition was named after. It was very interesting, and I had, of course, someone that translated for us, sat beside me. And he filled my glass with vodka all the time, more and more. And I was not that used to drink so much, but I remember he said, you are young, you can drink. It's a kind of another culture with the vodka, but I liked it, and I loved the champagne as well. And I think I was the only one that didn't have problems with my stomach. Because I drank some vodka and champagne every evening. I beg you, investigate this very closely, and I am not afraid to go to Moscow and show you every detail. I don't have any visa though, and I don't have any money though, but I have a lot to show you, and I can do it. So I hope you will understand. I am real and I am here. God bless.